we got it. We got it. What? Yeah. Just like it says. Oh, man. Nah, no challenges tonight. Okay, you ready to go? Here we go.
Orchestra. Mm-hmm. Our buddy Reggie Watkins came to us. They had a big money gig, wanted to know if they could get a night off from one of our sessions. We had the session booked. I thought, let's just bring the rhythm section in, play some tunes.
Right.
We did that, no pressure. It was very relaxed. We didn't have any plan. We didn't call, we didn't know what we were going to do, just did stuff. Turns out, 8 of the 11 songs we did were ballads. Came to you after that and said, hey, Rich, we looks like we got the beginnings of a ballads album here. What do you think?
Well, no, it was great because we had Eric Susoeff on guitar, who's a very sensitive, beautiful guy. And we had you and who was that? And Vince.
Vince.
Just a trio. And I just went through my book because I love playing ballads. I love playing love songs. So I figured here's my opportunity. All the horns and the arrangements are gone. Let's do an opportunity with these sensitive guys, which you were one of them.
Oh, thank you.
All right. And I did all my favorites, so chances are, I always want to record that. If I had to lose one moment that Sunday, that summer, I always wanted to do that. I never had the opportunity to do that. You know, I forget what other songs we played.
Well, here, I can make a list.
We played. Love's more wonderful the second time around.
Right.
I mean, I get the story. You know, when you do ballads, it's a story. It's a story. It's a sensitive story. And I get it. And I want to sing it. I'm going to sing it to all my old girlfriends who I want to say something to. The second time around. Love's more wonderful the second time around. You know, I still love you, honey. I always love you. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, you know? I mean, I was so thrilled. It was a great idea that you came up with that concept. And I think it's gonna work out just fine.